All right, this is what everybody's been waiting for. This is the talk of the nation. Okay, well, maybe it's not that serious. Anyways, we got Blade versus Blurblex. Blade! Get it? Because it's a blade? Alrighty, let's get this thing started. I have not seen this battle, so I have no idea what is going to happen. So bear with me with the commentary. Alright, we got Blurblex over here. Made it to the Elite Four. Just as an FYI, Blade will also be part of the Elite Four for next season, which starts in May 1st. So, Talonflame versus Gardevoir is the beginning of this match. Blade switches out into Slowbro, okay. What will you do, Talonflame? Goes for the Tailwind, okay. Talonflame taunts. Blade predicts it. Goes for the Skull. Talonflame lives. What will you do, Blur, in the face of adversity? Brings in the Conquador, perhaps trying to get the burn. Activate the guts. Nothing. It goes for the knockoff. The Colbert Berry gets knocked off. Grass knock from Slowbro. Tailwind peters out. Taunt wears off. Another knockoff. Should do a little less. It doesn't. Does a decent amount, actually. Grass knock comes out. Thunder punch. Slack off from the Slowbro. This thing is pesky, huh? What say you? What will you do? Another slack off from the Slowbro. What a thrilling match! Okay, Mew comes out. Yeah. Thunder Punch comes out from the Conquador. Gets a little crit. Some lefties. Heavy lefty, what will he do as the Snarl comes out? Oh, wait. Oh, predicting a switch, perhaps? No switch comes out. Knockoff on the Mew. Mew lives it. Knockoff knocks off the leftovers. Mew roosts. Gets health back. Another knockoff from the heavy lifter. Blur withdraws. Out comes the Gyarados. Okay. Intimidate. The roost from the previous turn. Okay. Dragon Dance started by the Gyarados. Mutants. What will you do now? How will you handle this? Slowbro comes out. Regenerate ability, right? Brings it back to full health. Gyarados looks drowsy. But he goes for the Hydro Vortex, which does... Well, it does about as expected when you go up against a Slowbro. Slowbro's just slacking this whole match. Just slacking. Huh. Gyarados returns. Back comes out. Well, actually, no. Reen comes out. Reen. Reen will take a Scald. Gets a burn. No burn. What now? Slowbro returns. Meloetta comes out. Air slash on the Meloetta. Another slash. Psy Shock. Okay. Perhaps predicting a switch into Conquador? Ooh, air slash. Meloetta goes for the Hyper Pulse. Knocks out Reen! Reen! Squex decides to come and try to avenge the fallen bat. Meloetta returns. Out comes a Slowbro. Okay. What will you do? Fake out on the Slowbro. Nuzzle comes out from the Squex. Fire Blaster came out. Misses. I'm lagging. Well, not actually. Well, me personally lagging. Silence! Intimidate! Slack off. Okay. It's really hard to commentate when they're not your battles, huh? Hieroglyph. Yes, I was about to take it another step. Comes out. Gyarados goes for the Dragon Dance. Begins the dance. Flame Orb activates on the Hieroglyph. Hieroglyph can't cycle shift now. Returns. Mew comes out. Mew, what say you? He knows you have taunt. He knows this. But you go for the Aqua Tail. Mew Toxics. Gyarados badly poisoned. Trying to find energy. Well, not energy. I'm trying to find finds ways to pump me up in this battle. Bulldoze on the Slowbro. The speed. It's going to be big. Slowbro needs his speed. Ooh, Greninja comes out. Okay, Greninja, what you going to do? Slowbro's paralyzed. We'll never know what he wanted to go for. Unless we somehow get Blade involved. Blade, tell us. Blade, answer it. Okay. So, Scald, Protein, ability activated. On the Gardevoir with the I-4 boost brings it nearly to half. Gardevoir goes for the Healing Wish. Who are you bringing back at your expense? Actually, not bringing back, but, you're, giving somebody your health. Meloetta. This is just a thing of beauty. This is art. Gardevoir sacrificing itself to bring Meloetta back from the brink. Meloetta, how will you react? Okay, goes for the Hyper Voice on Squex. Okay. Air Balloon pops. Alrighty. Meloetta returns. Medicham comes in. Medicham joining the fight now. Nuzzle on the Medicham. Gonna paralyze it. Let's see. Squex returns. Ah. Gyarados comes out. Ah. Mega Medicham unveils itself. What attack? Fake out, okay. Does a good amount for a fake out and gets a little bit of the toxic damage. What is Gyarados gonna wanna do here? As Slowbro comes back in. Huh. Gyarados goes for the Bulldoze. Takes some toxic damage. Slowbro, what are you gonna do? Slowbro is fully paralyzed. As Gyarados' health is whittled. Not nearly at the red, but almost there. Heavy Lifter comes out. Heavy Lifter, what are you gonna do? A Fire Blast. You just can't seem to nail one of those. How can you? Medicham back. Gold. Oh, okay, knock off. All right. Heavy Lifter withdraws. Gyarados back in. I guess the sack is real right now since, it's a good... Oh, Medicham. Ooh, that could be big. Will it be, though? Will it be? Hieroglyphic comes out. Okay. Bulldoze. All right. Predicting the Bulldoze. What will you do? Ooh, Arrow Slash on the Gyarados. Gets the outspeed. Down goes Gyarados. Greninja shows up. What will Greninja do? Hieroglyph returns. Meloetta comes out. Ice Beam. Huh. Not running Dark Pulse, huh? Dark Pulse would have been a safer play. But that's just me! I'm at Anthony 4! I guess he doesn't have it. Focus Blast from the Meloetta. You just cannot catch a break with these lower accuracy moves, Blade. Blade! Talk to me! Alright, let's see. Ooh. Down goes Greninja. Squex. Comes right back in. What will you do? Slowbro returns. Fake out on the Slowbro. Okay. Hieroglyph. Okay. Zing Zap. Whoa, baby. My God. That's power. That is power. Another Zing Zap. Neutral damage. Okay, alright. A Roost. I think Blade is trying to set up over here. Another Roost. Huh. Interesting. Psycho Shift. That was his end game. It was his end game. Ah! The burn comes out. Okay, okay. What now? Roost from the hieroglyph, okay? Goes for another Roost, all right. Knockoff from the heavy lifter. My God, the power! Jesus! Huh. Air Slash. Drain Punch. Okay. This battle is very, very good. Out comes Meloetta. Was he hiding the Mach Punch? He was! It comes out. KOs the Meloetta. Very nice deception. Medicham, your turn. Will you stop the bleeding? Heavy lifter withdraws. Squeaks come back in. Fake out. Burn. Okay, okay, okay. Bullet punch. Quad resisted. Zing Zap from the Squeaks, aka Togedemaru. Medicham paralyzed. The hacks have just not been in your favor today, Blade. Blade! Oh, I don't know. I can't tell you. I don't know what I can do. What can you do? Huh. So it's a 2-on-3. Blur Mech seems to have changed the course of this battle so far. Can you make the comeback? Zing Zap, okay. Slack off. Down goes Squeaks. It's a 2v2, folks. 2v2. Heavy lifter comes out. Very little health. Very little. Drain punch. Okay. Trying to get some of that health back. Scald. Burn. No. Okay. Another drain punch. Ooh. The hacks. The hacks indeed. Scald, is this enough? It is! Heavy lifter goes down. It's a 2v1. Talonflame. Last mon. It's up to you, Talonflame, but all your moves have high recoil damage and moves. And that's the battle! Blade! Coming out victorious. Anything to say? I think I have run this joke into the ground. If it ever was off the ground. Anywho, very well fought battle. A lot of predicting and strategizing going into this battle. Very good. Top quality stuff. Anywho, insert closing bit statement, something. Gotta go.